Alright, here we go, playing some pig. Try a different build of Painrens, Frenzly End, Face of Darkness, and Deadman Switch. The whole idea of it is just to kind of get quick downs and chases, get helmets on, and they start searching for boxes and shit, get more downs, they scream, or I just come follow them technically. So they get their head popped if I want, but it has options. Like Painters makes you stop, gets off the gem with DMS, which then can proc either Friends to the End or Face of Darkness. So I almost missed that. What was that look? Yo, she DC'd! Okay. So put him in the basement. Smart. So I have to kick open the door. Kick open the door again. Popping. Just heading toward check. Yep. Oh, she beanlined it. Oh, there's someone's home. The bot's hat. Face of Darkness finally activates. Put that on her. Oh shit. Trying to evade the flashlight, but I literally turned right into her. Going straight back to Shaq. Jesus, dude. Try to slow him down somehow. Can I hear me? Balanced. Almost made me fall off. I still haven't gotten a pain or a sec yet. Can you kick that out? Is he just gonna chill at Shaq? Yeah, that's like three times now. I'm not going back to Shaq. Alright, like two or three times, I'm good. Okay, I'm not sure why Sable is saving. Is she going back to Shaq? Oh wait, that's pretty sure. Huge value right there. And this should hurt him a lot, this pain has. Not really. Bot Nia trying to make a play. It's like a very non-selfish move by the bot. I'm not really sure who to go after now. Here, I'll help you. So you can die a little faster, that's all. Is in check here. Surprise attack. Thank you. Oh, I saw her. GG's.